What's your name, mate? You're right, John. You're a big fella, John. You want to stretch your legs out a little bit? You're all right, you smoked a bit of weed before the shower, so. You just looked so stoned. You were just like.
Just drink.
I was like, oh, you just pissed that you're on a fucking full bucket and shit. What you do, mate? You do the doors, do you? Fucking hell, people must just fucking walk past you. Fucking 12-year-olds at the bar just like fucking sounding you. It's fucking cocaine everywhere. Where do you do your doors, mate? In Sheffield. Ooh, mate. Fucking heavy gap that. What's the bar called? Roebuck. Night, mate. Some pissed people in Sheffield that. I did a show there the other week. Right before the show, I seen a man get run over. Oh shit, right. He's a big fella. He got run over by a courser, right? Just jumped up and went to me, hey, do you know where Sainsbury's is? I was like, mate, you've just been run over, you know? He was like, what? Didn't even know us. And then he just walked off. I went, Sainsbury's there, you know? He went south and then just walked back that way.